much.
Is very communicative and open about his feelings, or refuses to accept that he's wrong even when he clearly is. Stops and made it wonder, remember, relied on your friends to plan everything.
Neither.
I'm pretty sure this quest isn't very good.
I would say probably the other one.
The friends one?
Yeah.
And when you're not feeling well, bring over soup and a box of tissues. And use the excuse to hang out with his friends.
When you're not feeling well. I think the friends one. Right. Because I don't really like to be around people when I'm sick.
Okay, that's why, sure. Reunion this weekend, and you want to show off Bay, so you ask him to come. How does he respond? Of course, I'd love to meet your family, extended family. Why do I have to meet your second cousin? You barely know them.
I feel like he'd say the second one as a joke, but I think he would go. I don't think you'd love to meet them, but.
Tells you you're wonderful and buys you ice cream. Or tells you to get over it because lately, every day is bad for you.
cream, so.
Yeah, it's nice.
I would say the first one more. I don't think you'd say that to me like that.
That's good.
You'd probably be like, is everything okay?
Your friends like your boyfriend because he's nice to them when you're all hanging out. Or because he's a big flirt and calls them pretty.
The first one and the opposite of the second one.
You and your guy are studying for chemistry, and he says, I'm so happy we can study together because I like being with you. Or can I just copy your notes?
Well, you're smarter than me, so.
Seventeen magazine. So I think that's what it's supposed to do. The meanest thing your guy has ever done to you was have the waiters at your favorite restaurant sing you happy birthday. It was so embarrassing. Or yelled at you during an argument.
The second one.
I mean, that's fair. I feel like everybody yells during
the like, we don't scream at each other, but it's like...
We might raise our voices.
Yeah.
But that's what an argument is. It's heated. That's why it's an argument. Like, your big gymnastics meet, you're really nervous. Your boyfriend is in the front row with your parents holding up a sign with your name on it.
Yeah, right.
Or he's playing video games at his house instead. I came to your graduation, your virtual graduation.
Were you holding up a sign with my name on it?
No, but I was right there next to you.
Oh, okay.
So which one?
Video games.
Okay.
If I was a gymnast, would you come to my meets?
Probably.
Okay.
What is the best quality about your boyfriend? His caring attitude and how he always knows what to say. Or his social connection.
The first one. You have like one friend. What's it say about answering? Wait, we'll get go back to the top. I wanna see. Like, let me see.
Oh.
Oh. Okay, it's like 50-50. No, it's mostly the left side. Okay.
If you answered mostly within the first column, you've got the best boyfriend. You deserve a caring, loyal, and all-around great guy. So it's only appropriate that you got one, and boy, did you. Your boyfriend ranks on the high on the quality meter. Part of it could be you taught him what you need from him. Part of it could be he's just a great person overall. Take him to dinner and say thanks. I love knowing he's appreciated.
She makes it very apparent. I can tell you some of my partner's life dreams.
think so.
What is it? Because I don't even think I know.
Yeah. I don't know. I think you subscribe to like one school of thought.
Yeah.
I think
fuck the man.
I don't know. I think you're kind of an optimist. Sometimes. Most days, I think.
How sad would it be if you said no? We generally mesh well on basic values and goals in life.
Yes.
My partner appreciates the things I do in this relationship.
Yes.
That's also a loaded question. My partner generally likes my personality.
Generally, yes.
You getting ice cream in your mustache?
This
is my favorite. My partner really respects me.
Yes.